BLS stands for Basic Life Support. It's a type of cardiopulmonary resuscitation that is performed without equipment or medications to assist with the immediate survival of a patient who is in cardiac or pulmonary arrest. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, basic life support is a type of CPR that can be used in life-threatening emergency situations. It involves delivering high-quality chest compressions and ventilations and the use of an AED if necessary. BLS courses and certifications are required for healthcare professionals and others who need to know how to perform cardiovascular life support skills. To give a brief summary, the process of basic life support goes like this. First, make sure that the scene is safe, then check the patient for a response. If there is no response, you should open the airway by using the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Then look, listen, and feel for breathing. If there is no breathing, call for emergency services and send for an AED. Then you immediately need to begin chest compressions and rescue breaths at a ratio of 30 to 2. Give 30 chest compressions, followed by 2 rescue breaths, and then repeat the cycle. When the AED arrives, attach the electrode pads and follow the spoken and visual commands of the device. It will determine if the patient has a life-threatening heart rhythm and deliver an electrical shock if necessary. If no shock is advised, you can continue CPR until the emergency services arrive. For this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking down the step-by-step process into much more detail in a separate video. Keep in mind that this video is for educational and informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.